Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria, and today it's time for yet another one of our free trading class. As you can see from the graph, it's about the heating oil, the chart is on a daily time frame, and the first thing that you notice is that here I've already marked for you the consolidation, which is the basis for our plan. Here is the buy zone. If I zoom out a little bit, you're going to see that the price reacts several times from this level. As you can see here, it was consolidated below it. After this, it breaks it. Here was acting as a support. Here is acting as a resistance. Here is a support again, which is telling us that this level very often is playing a huge role into the movement of the heating oil. The plan is in question is on the long side. So the main idea here is that we are going to wait and see if the price is going to close above this resistance area, which is around 2.05, and whenever we see a daily bar that is closing above it, we are going to enter into a long position, because in this way we are going to be sure that this resistance is already breaking, and also we are going to be above this support area, which is here, which is giving us the confirmation that probably the next wave will be on the long side. As soon as we open the long trade, the first level of resistance, and of course where we are going to lock profit, is somewhere around 2.18. Here we are going to reduce probably between 50 to 70% of the initial trade exposure, move the stop loss on break even of course, and then we are going to wait and see if the left floating exposure is going to reach our main target, which is going to be somewhere above 2.25. The stop loss for this trade is going to be located somewhere below this tails here, maybe around 1.93, but for the exact level I suggest you to wait for the live signal, because depending from the formation here, which is going to appear on the graph, we might try to play it with a tighter stop loss in order to minimize the possible loss. What I can tell you here is that the whole energy sector is into an uptrend. I think you saw what was the uptrend into the oil. For example, the natural gas is a little bit dropping, but into the last several weeks or maybe months, they are negatively correlated. So this is not entirely bad news. And for example, we are going to wait and see if this uptrend will continue. This is going to be our ticket for new and of course, big profit. This is everything for the plan today. I hope you like it and I hope you are enjoying this video. If you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always follow us in our YouTube account and click the little bell, because in this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video. Thank you very much for your attention. Good luck with the trade and see you again next time. Bye bye.